takes on the shot.
Angel Di Maria.
Neymar.
Mbappe.
Another turnover in play here with that interception.
Mbappe.
Di Maria. Surely the equaliser. Can't hang onto it, the keeper.
Keeps the ball under pressure.
Two more minutes to play of added time. Here's Alexandra.
Pjanic couldn't keep it.
Oh, that's reckless. Oh, why has he done that? The referee had no option but to pull out the card, a red one, of course. And they're down in the game. They're down now in terms of numbers.
Well, they haven't played particularly well, and that just rubs salt in the wounds, doesn't it? He's normally good from these set plays, and his teammates are expecting a good ball in.
Well, this is half-time. That's the whistle. And 2-1 is the score at this stage.
Here we go with the second half then with Paris Saint-Germain. Idrissa Gana Gueye.
Neymar.
Ramsey.
Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial.
Neymar.
Really in the clear now. Oh, it's got to be. Oh, it's a great goal.
And they pulled a rabbit out of a hat here, Alan, because they're level even though they're down to 10.
Well, haven't they, Justin? Who knows who the winner will be in this match now?
The game restarts at 2-2. Tackling, it's a real skill. Went for the cross, the defender made the block. And they've got a man out wide.
Going to the near post here.
Read that well with the interception.
Angel Di Maria.
Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed.
Ramsey. Well, he's tried it. Give it.
Him credit for that, Alan, but well, he's not even close.
Well, it looks brilliant when you pull it off. When you don't, when that happens, you're an embarrassment.
Made a quick interception.
Dybala.
They've got the ball back by that interception.
He's blocked the shot well. Corner.
And here's a possibility of making a chance to go in front.
Swung in from the corner. Punched away by the keeper. Well, he had a go from long range.
Yeah, he just seemed to snatch at that. Got to do better.
We've had an hour gone here and still 30 minutes left.
Good support running on either side. Dybala defending strongly there and making sure the cross didn't get into the danger area. Kozawa.
Intercepted here.
Getting into an advanced position, Cristiano Ronaldo. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Douglas Costa.
Matuidi. Gay.
Given possession away here.
Cuadrado.
Good work by the goalkeeper.
Saw the pass and dealt with it. Difficult for the defender against the player who wants...
Dybala! He's done well to keep that out.
Well, that's gone behind. It'll be a corner.
Well, listen to that roar from the crowd. I mean, it's only a corner, but it's come after a really impressive...
That is a good punch by the goalkeeper. No nonsense defending from him. Referee's awarded the free kick for Paris Saint-Germain. He's got to play it back to the goalkeeper.
Verratti.
That's a turnover of possession here.
Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that.
Bit of a desperate lunge, that. And he's going to get booked for it, I think.
They tried to get in the faces of the opposition, this team, but it's come at a cost, hasn't it? Sending off yellow card, another yellow here.
Yeah, I mean, they have got a track record at times of poor disciplinary record, and it's shown itself today.
Douglas Costa
wanted to go for the strength in the shot, but he needed some direction.
Yeah, I mean, if you don't shoot, you don't score, but he's got to do much better.
Diallo.
Gay. So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. And they've cut it out. Cuadrado.
Well, it's been a frustrating day for these fans. They want a goal. They're urging the team on.
Probing pass. Mbappe.
Looking to win it back.
They can be quick on the break now. Ronaldo.
Can put them in front here, and he's done just that.
Oh, they've laid down a marker with that goal. Really good finish.
Goal conceded, and they are losing at the moment, Paris Saint-Germain. That's gone out for a throw-in. Cuadrado. And he's flagged offside.
Verratti.
Mbappe. He's given possession away here. Quick into the tackle. And the result is going to be a throw.
There's still time for a late twist here. 5 minutes to go now. And the margin just won. He might be through. That is a fantastic goal. Ruled out here, it was offside.
Well, the lad took it well, but quite rightly the linesman flag goes up.
Neymar
trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Looked so promising at the beginning, but came to naught.
It's a terrific effort by the home side here. They've just kept their noses in front, and they're going to need all the support they can get for that to continue to the final whistle.
Yeah, if they do end up winning this, they will have their fans to thank, because they've been terrific out there today.
Gay. Kozawa.
Neymar.
One more possibility, maybe to get this crucial goal.
Mbappe.
Live at Kozawa. And it's come to an end here.
Daylight comes too soon, daylight comes too soon. I swear daylight comes too soon. After party, everyone roll through. Don't matter where I go, as long as I go with you. I swear daylight comes too soon, daylight comes too soon.
Nights where daylight comes too soon. Everywhere I go, I bring the man them through. Gotta shout out the girl them too. Nights where daylight comes too soon. Nights where daylight comes too soon. Everywhere I go, I bring the man them through. Gotta shout out the girl them too. Nights where daylight comes too soon. Roll if there ain't a venue. Lime and coke on the menu. Wanna dress casual, bouncers won't let you. Good thing promoters, they can still get you in. Stepped in a bash, already go where I want, got a AAA pass. Got one for Oak and got one for Kaz. Got one for Mass and got one for Wax. Sit down, man, need a sec to relax. If you want a photo, just need to ask. Take one with them without the flash. Head to the whip out the cash. Who's is it? It's all there, man. Don't need to count it. It ain't counterfeit, man, I'm out of it. But I still ain't down to dip.
Nights where daylight comes too soon. Everywhere I go, I bring the man them through. Gotta shout out the girl them too. Nights where daylight comes too soon. Nights where daylight comes too soon. Everywhere I go, I bring the man them through. Gotta shout out the girl them too. Nights where daylight comes too soon. I see strangers walk past me. Look around, see friends that are family. What do you fancy? End of the night or off beat to... Never lived a life on a lemonade money. Can't lie, I think the tastes dirty. On top of that, make sure I'm paid fully. Leave the club and see sunrise. Right then, man, I know where my love lies. And I think I forget that sometimes. Shake hands, give hugs, say goodbyes. Flakes and ice creams. Girls in white jeans. Live streams of my midsummer night dreams.
I swear daylight comes too soon. After party, everyone roll through. Don't matter where I go, as long as I go with you. I swear daylight comes too soon. Daylight comes too soon.
Nights where daylight comes too soon. Everywhere I go, I bring the man them through. Gotta shout out the girl them too. Nights where daylight comes too soon. Nights where daylight comes too soon. Everywhere I go, I bring the man them through. Gotta shout out the girl them too. Nights where daylight comes too soon. Nights where daylight comes too soon. Everywhere I go, I bring the man them through. Gotta shout out the girl them too. Nights where daylight comes too soon. Nights where daylight comes too soon. Everywhere I go, I bring the man them through. Gotta shout out the girl them too. Nights where daylight comes too soon. I'll tell the girl them too. Pick up the raving crew.
I swear daylight comes too soon. After party, everyone roll through. Don't matter where I go, as long as I go with you. I swear daylight comes too soon. Daylight comes too soon. I swear daylight comes too soon. After party, everyone roll through. Don't matter where I go, as long as I go with you. I swear daylight comes too soon. Daylight comes too soon. Thank you.
must be a criminal.
Yo.
Keep you talking minimal.
Yo.
Cause most of it's subliminal.
Yo.
And it'll put you in a critical.
Yo, yo.
Used to be invisible.
Yo.
They would refer to me as mythical.
Yo.
Sipping up, yeah, sipping slow.
Yo.
Not on my level, not on your tippy toes.
Yo.
Walking the bank and I yell, give me those.
Yo.
Hot as a stove, yeah, I'm wearing Fendi clothes.
Yo.
I want my spot, yeah, look at Wendy knows.
Yo.
My eating, they getting minerals.
Yo.
If you go shots, you know my mineral.
Yo.
Up with your block, now you looking pitiful.
Yo.
Tending the windows, I need a minute, yo.
Yo.
All of your missus all mad and miserable.
Go.
You picked the wrong time to pick a fight. You she think she Ike. You sipping on it. Enough for you to say goodnight for the rest of your life. I know your sons won't miss you. I did a favor for them. Took a loss to a winner. Rick Ross, you been dinner. You ain't fly, I make your wings stop. I'm real as in your rings not. Fresh as like a king socks. Your real car is a slingshot. Don't need a use a slingshot. If I was a beverage, you would have to drink hot. Gotta drive, I gotta do.
Yo.
I get down to dirty too.
Yo.
What it is, what it do.
Yo.
Say nothing new.
Yo.
Got a job, gotta do.
Yo.
I get down to dirty too.
Yo.
What it is, what it do.
Yo.
Say nothing new.
Yo.
Got a job, I gotta do.
Yo.
I get down to dirty too.
Yo.
What it is, what it do.
Yo.
Say nothing new.
Yo.
Got a job, I gotta do.
Yo.
I get down to dirty too.
Yo.
What it is, what it do.
Yo.
Say nothing new.
Go.
Having flashbacks, where your past at? Where the cash at? Ayo, that I was. Rex, front on me, flat. Are you okay? Please don't ask that. I don't act black. Got a fat cat. You a rat rat. Rat a tat 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 a tat. Ice cold, yeah, I'm going skiing. I get around at the Coliseum. Used to roam around with no pot to pee, and I was off. Get away with like Kristoff. You get crisscrossed in the big loft. I'm a big boss. So much sauce, I drip broth. The wait is over. I'm taking over.
Yeah.
You're overweight. You ate a soda.
Yeah.
I'm super.
You
Coca-Cola,
yo, yo.
Ahead of you, like a closure.
Yo.
When Troy died, I had to find some closure.
Yo.
Don't push me, I am not a stroller.
Yo.
Pop one like bread and toast. Cup, you should use a coaster.
Yo.
I'm on the post and need a Della Coaster.
Yo.
So I shop it over, blue faces.
Yo.
And I call them growers,
yo.
But a pecan rover. I'm that older,
yo.
Wanna be like me when I get older.
Yo.
Talk to God, then he came
yo.
Over. Talk to God, then he came
yo.
Over. Got a job, I gotta do.
Yo.
I get down to dirty too.
Yo.
What it is, what it do.
Yo.
Say nothing new.
Yo.
Got a job, gotta do.
Yo.
I get down to dirty too.
Yo.
What it is, what it do.
Yo.
Say nothing new.
Yo.
Got a job, I gotta do.
Yo.
I get down to dirty too.
Yo.
What it is, what it do.
Yo.
Say nothing new.
Yo.
Got a job, I gotta do.
Yo.
I get down to dirty too.
Yo.
What it is, what it do.
Yo.
Say nothing new.
Go.
I've been searching, nothing's working. I've been tripping, no one's perfect. Chasing vision, just the surface. Shirts on backwards, not on purpose. Yeah, I've been learning something bigger. Expectations, feet were failing. I found blessings flowing from the side of heaven.
Staring into my reflection, redirecting my perfection somewhere else.
Hi there, everybody. Thank you for joining us here in Barcelona. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. The game has all the elements, really, to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. It's Barcelona against PSG.
Should be a good one. A lot of talk about the tactics these two managers are likely to employ beforehand. We'll soon find out.
Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-Andre ter Stegen starts in goal. Gerard Piqué starts alongside Clément Longley at the back. Luis Suarez is the lone striker today. Well, the assistant has flagged straight away for the offside.
Well, he's a quick runner, this boy, and if he just delays it for a second, you'd still get in.
And it's Barcelona back on the ball now. Now it's Suarez. Messi. And the opposing team will start the game like this. Keylor Navas in goal. Presnel Kimpembe starts with Marquinhos in central defence. Marco Verratti plays with Idrissa Gueye in central midfield. And to use his pace through the middle, Kylian Mbappe. Ah, he'll feel good about that. A really strong and clean tackle. Well, I think they can nick it from him, but I don't think they can. Gueye. Mbappe. Verratti. Mbappe. This is how they love to play on the break. And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up, it's offside. Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
A great chance to go in front, and they have done.
Oh, that could be a big goal, because this side knows how to defend a lead. Decent move, and to get some space in a crowded penalty area.
Paris Saint-Germain in front. Oh, he could be in.
Mbappe!
Well, it's one of those that hits the post and goes in to the delight of the scorer.
He might have mishit it, I don't know, but he doesn't care. Well, it's a lovely bit of individual skill to beat his man, and a tidy finish to boot.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. It's a quick break.
Oh, it's got to be. Well, that's his second today. He's certainly got his shooting boots on, and he is the kind of player that can hit his straps like this. Excellent day for him.
He will say he had to be there to score it, and that's true. But once he was there, he couldn't miss it.
Well, a lot of those defenders wondering where their goalkeeper was, but I think in this instance you can't blame him.
Neymar
really in the clear now.
Keeper's done very well here. That is a terrific header, and lucky it's just off target.
They generated some power on it, and the keeper wasn't getting there.
Piqué. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Oh, he's done really well, the defender there. Good play to get a foot in and intercept.
Semedo.
Excellent interception. Thomas Meunier. Striding forward, purposefully. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Players up in support if he needs them. That cross aimed deep for Lionel Messi, far post. Mbappe. Trying to find an opening on this counter-attack. Just lost their way at the crucial moment of that counter-attack, and they've lost the ball. Can't keep the ball at the moment. Neymar.
Looking for goal now.
He's blocked the shot well. He's gone too early, he's offside.
Well, he's going to show the yellow card. That's good refereeing to go back to the original offence, having played the advantage.
Yeah, you always felt that he would. It wasn't the best of challenges, that.
I've got his angles wrong with the pass.
Gerard Piqué gives away that free kick. And the card's out for Gerard Piqué.
Played it short.
The visitors having lots of the ball. We've seen some lovely football.
This could be a chance. Up for grabs here. That's out of danger there with that clearance. Strong play by Paris Saint-Germain to win the ball back. Attacking now. Mbappe. Surely!
They couldn't stop him the first time. They haven't stopped him the second time. And he's leading his team in the best possible way with two goals today.
Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal. And he took it in excellent style, just like the first one. I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Carrying the ball forward. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
The referee has blown and he's given the free kick.
No booking, Alan. Just a bit of a warning. He won't get away with another one, though, I don't think.
No, I don't think that's probably his last warning. So it's good to see, though, sometimes referees giving a little bit of leeway.
Well, that's gone back to the... Mbappe! And he scores spectacularly. Hat-trick. Goal number three here. And it's a perfect day for the player.
Can't contain it. And some of the stuff we've seen has been mesmeric and well deserving of this hat-trick.
So they restart again, a bit demoralised now, I think, in a game like this. Julian Draxler taking on a couple of opponents now. Draxler! And this is a goal!
Well, he's not far out, but you've got to be on your toes in these circumstances, and he was.
Some might say you'd prefer to score from 25 yards, but I wouldn't go along with that. This is all about instinct.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. Semedo. Now Messi. Chunk of added time here, 3 minutes. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. And there's the cutback. Angel Di Maria. It's a good hit. Oh, it's in there.
Goal from Di Maria, and the keeper's a bit annoyed with himself, but he shouldn't be because it's really well placed.
An amazing first half in this game. Have a look at that scoreline. Great first half for one of the teams as the half-time whistle goes, and there's quite a margin here between the two sides. No apologies for looking at Neymar and what he's done in the game so far.
He's been...
Well, we wait to see what the second half brings. The first half was conclusive, but you don't win the game at half-time. Griezmann.
Barcelona moving smartly here.
Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Neymar losing the ball.
It's the danger that Messi produces.
Verratti.
Neymar. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play.
They take the ball in this area and keep them going up the field.
Julian Draxler.
Neymar.
Idrissa Gueye.
Played back. Mbappe.
He's done well to keep that out.
It will be a corner.
Swung in from the corner. Only partially away from danger.
Ousmane Dembele has given it away.
Going forward with real purpose now. Neymar.
Mbappe.
One or two players looking at each other there as to why that attack broke down. Neymar! Difficult skill, good effort.
Yeah, timed it perfectly, as you have to do with those volleys.
Sergio Busquets. Paris Saint-Germain back in possession now. Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass.
Verratti. Now with Idrissa Gueye. Got to clear it now. But he clears the danger. Idrissa Gueye. Neymar!
And he's flagged offside. The goalkeeper has decided to take matters into his own hands, or should I say feet here. Room in which to attack.
Needs to say cool. What a brilliant goal. Goalkeeper, another bad moment, certainly not his first of the day.
He's just got to try and pick himself up now, Martin. There's still a game going on out there.
This is a test of his footwork, the goalkeeper. Keeper's in trouble now. Verratti. It looked a real chance, but the defender came out on top. Beautiful work on the ball. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Still countering here.
Great change of direction. Brilliant balance.
The shot's on! It's offside. That's what the assistant has said.
Well, when he looks back on that, I think he might be a bit disappointed because the striker seemed to time his run really well.
Gueye. Well, this is a real shock. You can see it in the faces of the players and you can hear it in the lack of noise, if you like, from the supporters.
Well, those fans can't even be bothered to give their players any stick at the moment. They're just stunned into silence.
Goalkeeper is on the move. And that's a real error by the keeper.
Neymar. Verratti.
Thomas Meunier. Verratti. On to Mbappe. And the keeper doing his job.
Well, this is a collector's item. Barcelona getting the runaround on their own patch.
Oh, the keeper. What's he done? Verratti. Verratti. Well, that was a chance to really get in at the goalkeeper, running off the defender, but he's run offside. Well, the clock's showing 9 minutes left to play. Excellent challenge. Neymar! Good defensive play, no cross. And that's more what we expect from him, Alan, isn't it? He's a decent keeper, but he's not been at his best today.
No, but the key is to keep going, to not look...
Gay! Can't get the shot through, good block. It's opened up! It'll be a throw, no-nonsense clearance from the defender. Chance for the cross. It's a neat pass. Oh, that's a fantastic goal. You can see him have a quick look there to see where the gap was. Bottom corner, good goal.
Oh, it's a great finish to take the keeper out of the equation. I mean, the keeper had no chance there. Bottom corner.
Well, it's a tough game for the team that are trailing. They're out of the contest, really. They're just playing for pride. They're really being torn apart. Here we are with just 3 minutes remaining. Goalkeeper is there for him and he's played it to him. And the goalkeeper has decided to take matters into his own hands, or should I say feet here. And that's the referee's decision. Two added minutes.
Real chance. Brilliant defending. It saved a certain goal.
He was almost wheeling away to celebrate there.
Live at Kozawa. He's won it back easily. And there is the fight. Attacking now.